matches announced tonight for WrestleMania, including that triple threat match.
Puppies!
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Lita!
Lita with a fall.
She's so hot, JR.
And she's full of energy.
Uh-huh.
Multi-orgasmic, if you will.
What?
In a cosmic sort of way.
Where'd you hear that?
Woohoo! Lita, Trish, and Jazz. Three women in one match this Sunday.
Introducing her tag team partner from Toronto, Canada, Trish Stratus.
Oh, baby, it's Trish.
Now, she makes a loud hat look good.
She's from Toronto, Canada. Oh, we're going to have Trish from Canada. Lita, well, from here, that's my two favorite kind of women.
What's that?
Domestic and imported. Oh, baby.
Oh, man.
Yes!
Go ahead, King.
Huh?
Get it started.
I'm all excited here, but I will tell you that tonight, Raw is being brought to you live by Roadrunner Records. Resident Evil CD is in stores tomorrow.
And by National Lampoon's Van Wilder. Go to WWF.com to see how you can win a trip to New York City to see a private screening at WWF New York.
And by Snickers. Don't let hunger happen to you. You ever heard of the Hungry for Your Love? Well, I got it right now. For her legs.
And making her way to the ring, Stacy Keibler.
Oh, my God.
Here, Kid Rock. On that upcoming Forcible Entry album from the World Wrestling Federation. A lot of legs there.
You got legs, all right. A lot of talk about tag teams in the WWF. You know what the best team in the WWF is, JR?
And what might that be, my friend?
Stacy Keibler's left and right leg.
And introducing her tag team partner, she is the World Wrestling Federation Women's Champion, Jazz.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, let's take it back to SmackDown. After Lita had just defeated Stacy, we got a quick interview with Lita.
The next WWF Women's Oh!
And Lita.
Oh, she forgot. She had unfinished business with Stacy still in the ring.
Lita making her presence known that she wanted to become the next WWF Women's Champion. But I tell you what, this is one dangerous woman in jazz.
You got that right.
Talking some trash to Lita. This is going to be one physical matchup this Sunday at WrestleMania. And we're not wasting any time getting it started.
Let's get physical, girls. Come on.
Well, I tell you, I got some bad news for you, King.
What's that?
Apparently, poor old Lucy has got a broken leg. Triple H is soon to be returning, and we understand from veterinarian, but thanks to...
Wait a minute. You mean Triple H is coming back here?
That's what I understand.
Oh, boy. That's not going to be good.
And that damn Jericho, totally irresponsible, could care less if that poor little dog broke her leg or not. And Stephanie ain't far behind in that category. Oh, the tilt-a-whirl, the cover in a near fall.
Well, and we're lucky in the respect that all that's wrong with Lucy is a broken leg.
Oh, what a right hand by Lita, catching a Jazz, Jazz is so tough and relentless.
Look at this.
Look, submission, almost like a modified chicken wing there by Jazz.
That hurt the puppies right there.
I wonder what's going on in that executive session back in the board meeting back in Stanford. I tell you what,
Oh my gosh! This may be my favorite move I've ever seen in the WWF.
She's got great flexibility.
Oh, she's doing it again. So nice, she's going to do it twice.
Sort of like to say hello to our fans in Salt Lake City, Utah, where tickets go on sale this Saturday for live WWF action in Salt Lake City.
Whoa!
Tickets on sale Saturday, everybody.
JR, wait, oh man,
what a shot that was.
Wait till you see Stacy. Whoa, what a shot that is!
And the covering Jazz interrupting the count, and look at Trish. Man, Trish is getting so physical.
On, Trish,
she's the forearms right in the face of the reigning, and for now, WWF Women's Champion. And that leaves the three women that will fight for the WWF Women's title at WrestleMania left in the ring in this tag match. Oh, lumberjack.
There you go, champ. Take that.
Oh. Hard shot by Trish. Another one by Lita. And Jazz now knows how it feels to be punished. Uh-oh. Oh, Jazz avoided a contact, but Lita didn't.
You don't think they're going to do that two-on-one number to Jazz at WrestleMania, do you? Look at this.
Stacy. Wait, there's a cover.
Three.
And Jazz just beat Lita.
Here are your winners, Stacy Keibler and Jazz.
Maybe that kick from Trish had as much, if not more, to do with Lita losing the fall there than Jazz. Oh, this is going to be a very interesting WrestleMania in this one, I'll tell you.
There's some pouting puppies in the ring right now.